Now we'll show you where Docker really shines, by showing how easy it is to get multiple versions of Nginx running using it. This is where Docker adds some value. It allows us to run self-contained applications that have their own versions, packaging that includes their own dependencies. So if two versions need different dependencies, Docker allows us to do that by bundling up these two containers. Plus, Docker abstracts away the underlying OS package managers, instead of having to learn RPM on Red Hat and apt-get on Debian, we can just learn the Docker CLI. Let's get started by installing Docker. Now that we have Docker installed, we are ready to work with Docker images. You can see we don't currently have any images installed on our system. So let's go ahead and get the same version of Nginx we installed through our package manager. This takes some time to download the image from a repository because we're pulling in Nginx and all of its dependencies so that the image can be self-contained. We'll talk more about repositories in the future, but for now, let's focus on images. Now if we run the Docker images command, you can see that we have the Nginx image. And you can verify this is the same version of Nginx we installed using the native OS package manager.